流传百年的靖江蟹黄汤包是其中的经典。复杂考究的用料，以蟹黄和蟹肉为主，遵循古制，汤包的褶皱多达32个。蒸汽的热力将食材的精华融入汤中，包裹着滚烫汁水的面皮，其薄如纸，韧度惊人。面皮的秘密掌握在制作者的手中，这种中国式的绝活不仅考验厨师。
哎，怎么样？你做完了吧？
做完了，但是挺勉强的。昨天好晚才睡。
哎，我也差不多。
Please settle down.
We're gonna start quit soon. We're running a little short on time today.
I think the piece is very rounded. Everything forms really well around this particular subject, and the graininess and texture of the piece like speaks well to the, just to the energetic line work that's just being shoved.
You know, Todd, I actually like really agree with you. I'm getting like a little bit of a different experience from the piece. It kind of reminds me of my quaint little neighborhood.
No, that's definitely an interesting perspective on all that, but it kind of takes away from the main theme of
it. No, I definitely get what you're saying, but I feel like it's just not as obvious as that. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was just an example though, so.
No, I definitely agree. Like, there can definitely be a balance between the two elements, for sure.
Yeah, that's interesting. Maybe it's just like, differs based on...
I completely agree. Like, the composition, I will say, is just set up...
Yes, Andrew. And then, Shenxi?
Yeah, I think what this piece is really about is it represents how the object represents a broader cultural and societal desire. Maybe desire...
Shenxi, you had something to say earlier?
Yeah, I think Yiguo had her hands raised.
Oh, Yiguo.
I think Andrew already said what I was thinking, so...
Okay, well, in that case, we have to move on because we're already behind. Hey, you seem to be a bit quiet today. We miss your voice in crit.
Well, I don't know. I think I just stay up too late last
night. Anyways, have you guys seen the new Marvel film?
Oh yeah, you mean that new movie, Shang-Chi?
Yeah, the one with all those Asian dudes. They went to Macau and China and all that.
Yeah, it's so great that they're giving more representation of their cultures, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's nice to see that it's not all white dudes in Hollywood, you know?
Yeah, that final fight scene was so intense.
Hey, Yiguo, have you seen Shang-Chi?
I haven't seen it yet. Not a big fan of Marvel.
Well, I think you should give it a try. They're featuring Chinese characters.
Bro, you know that what Marvel does to Chinese culture isn't very accurate, right?
It isn't? What's wrong?
Hey, I know they at least did their research, so they have a Chinese-American on the screenwriting team, so...
Yeah, research, just to get more box office profits in China.
We should at least applaud them for their efforts.
Yeah, you know, Marvel isn't perfect. They gave it their best shot.
Guys, forget it. I just missed the food from home.
Well, I do know this nice Szechuan restaurant on Smith Street. The dim sum's good.
Yeah, but that's not it.
Sorry.
Hey, 你今天要买什么？
Oh, 我要买猪肉、面粉，还有葱和姜。哦，做什么呀？想吃小笼包了。嗯，以前在家里的时候，楼下有一家特别好吃的汤包馆。小笼包这东西能自己做吗？不知道。哎，你今天怎么了？怎么整天都不讲话呀？
整天不讲话，你说我老实吗？我好不容易下课可以跑出来，那你不能整天都沉默着吧？Chris是有想法你就得说出来，受到委屈得对抗。还好今天有我帮你站在前面，以后你自己一个人可怎么办呀？
对抗个啥呀？又有什么用啊？你今天Chris的时候其实也不用帮我举手，错过就错过算了。然后他们今天吃饭的时候在说什么漫威啊什么的文化的东西，这也算不上什么委屈。 感觉也是我不好，自己在国外这么久了，好像什么收获也没有，对不起自己的时间，也对不起父母的操心。那也不是你的错呀。我不知道是我的错还是学校的错。哎，别跟自己过不去嘛，最终还是别闷着自己一个人不愉快啊。嗯。哎，
找到了。 怎么，上海人不会吃辣呀？喂，宝宝呀。喂。好久没联系了。嗯，是挺久了。
最近过得怎么样呀？过得还好不啦？就还好。学习忙吗？嗯，忙。作业多吧？嗯，挺多的。有什么想告诉妈妈的？有发生什么有趣的事吗？嗯，我想吃小笼包。
那在你那里没有小笼包吧？没有。妈妈告诉你个坏消息。什么坏消息？不是最近都有疫情吗？都不让出去。嗯。我们家楼下那家汤包馆，它关门了，没生意做了。
嗯。